get to know the real reason Jesus Christ, who is alive today. Get to know Him, because Jesus is the most wonderful, amazing, beautiful person ever in the whole universe. And He is God Almighty. And He is so beautiful, so precious, so bright. He gives such freedom, such love, such joy, such peace, such happiness into the soul of people who walk with Him. But most people do not walk with Jesus. Most Christians do not know Jesus, because they have cultural and historical and museum kind of faith in Jesus. To them, He's a historical figure, a cultural figure, a figure which is painted in museums, but He is not real, because Jesus Christ manifests Himself through His Holy Spirit. And in order to walk with Him, you have to live according to His rules. You have to stop sinning. You have to live holy and righteous. And you have to walk humbly before the Lord. You have to think of yourself in truth, that you are small, you are not important, you are not big, you are small, you are like a little child. You know, before I didn't understand fully what Jesus meant by saying that if you do not become like little children, you will not enter the kingdom of heaven. But later Jesus revealed to me that it is because we are like that already in our heart. He made us like children. And it's not that we should become little children. We should return to who we really are, because He created us. All people are children inside. And it is pride and the deception of pride, that prideful adulthood, so to say. When you are proud, you think you are big, you are strong, you are important, and that you are not a child, but you are an adult. That's a lie. Jesus said, without Me you cannot do anything, and we are all children inside. And unless you return to who you really are and think of yourself that way, you will not walk in true humility with Jesus Christ. And I'm preaching this to myself, because it's not always easy to abide in this. It's easy to know this, but it's not always easy to abide in this. You have to stop sinning. And to stop sinning, you have to strive for that. You have to make efforts. Many people, they say, I cannot stop sinning. I'm trying, but I cannot do it. That's because you're not trying hard enough. Jesus gives victory for effort and for humility. First of all, you have to understand that without Him you cannot do it, and surrender to Him. And secondly, you have to surrender to Him everything, all your life, that He will be in control of all your life. And thirdly, you have to think of yourself as of a little child. Do not pretend that you are strong. You have to come to Jesus and say, Jesus, I'm a garbage can, and I'm weak, and You are strong, and I'm like a little infant. I cannot do anything without You. That will be truth. That will be truth. And then you can also ask Him to help you in your efforts against sin. And He will help you. And then when you will be overcoming sin, and when you will be walking with Jesus in humility, striving about it in your mind to be like a little child, you will see that Jesus will start to reveal to you His beauty, His kindness, His love, His mercy, His marvelous beauties, His light, His hope, His happiness. And you know, many Christians, even serious Christians, and me myself in the past, already when I was overcoming sin, they live much in fear of God, but in wrong fear. There's holy fear of God, that you respect God, and you fear to sin because you know God can send you to hell. God sends to hell for willful sin. There's also a demonic fear of God, which comes because of pride. When people walk in pride, they have a slave mentality to God, not like sons. They do not feel that God is their father. They feel more that God is a strict ruler who hates them or doesn't like them and always criticizes them and who doesn't really love them. And they obey God and Jesus just not to go to hell, and not because they really love Him. And that's because they are not small in their own perception about themselves. They should always be like a little child. And that's what I'm saying, and I'm preaching to myself also, because it's easy to think and to know it, that it's not always easy to abide in it, because pride always tries to give you a big self-image of yourself. It's a mind battle. So follow Jesus Christ, stop sinning, strive hard against it, and as Jesus, and strive to walk in childhood before Him, in humility, and you will see what I'm talking about. You'll discover this beautiful, marvelous, living Jesus Christ, risen Jesus Christ, who is marvelous, who is the best, he's the best person in the whole universe. He's the most beautiful person in the whole universe. You'll love Him, and you will know that He is worthy of everything. Stop sinning, follow Jesus. May Jesus bless you.